What's up, everybody? We're in Buffalo, New York. We're less than 24 hours away from the NFL draft. We'll be watching it right here behind me. We have the whole family flying in over the next couple of days. Obviously, being a fullback, playing that position, you don't expect to go until the later rounds or free agency. So, obviously hoping for the best, but we'll see what happens.